Darkness. Searching.
Visual effects are often a factor when it comes to deciding whether you want to see a movie. Many of us saw Titanic because we wanted to see that ship sink, and it's taken another story of a ship in trouble to knock it off the number one spot. Again, effects have been the attraction, but this time the ship's a little different.
Dad, where are we?
Lost in Space is the 90s remake of the 60s TV series, where a family of explorers lose their way thanks to an unwelcome stowaway. The stars and storyline are as American as the original, but the record-breaking 750 effect sequences were completed by 16 British companies, whose work made the movie possible. From full-size robots designed by the makers of The Muppets to computer-generated battle sequences, Lost in Space is a triumph of technology, and we'll be seeing how it turned out in another show.
Give my regards to Oblivion.
Traveling into outer space seems like such a great idea, but staying at home seems so much safer. Traveling faster than the speed of light is almost available thanks to email, so send us your thoughts on the show. Time to dream of more worlds with the sounds and visions of Queen the Eye. So until another show, stay sharp.
Kiss my ass goodbye.
Feel good. Are you satisfied? Do you?